everyone. Thank you for tuning in to this vlog series, TIA. TIA simply stands for This is Ada, and I, Ada, will be your regular host on this vlog series. This vlog series was due long time ago to be released, but finally I've done it and it's out in the open. Yay! I'm so happy to bring it to your doorstep. TIA is just a platform that I'm doing on the side of things, all the things I do. It's a platform to encourage someone, to support someone, to pull somebody up and to pull somebody out. I just feel that as a person, I appreciate personal growth, personal development, and I understand life issues, life challenges, life struggles to an extent whereby I want to talk about them. I have a passion to talk about life struggles, life issues, life challenges, and I know how much it robs of people's potential. So I've set up TIA as a platform to help me do that, to reach out to someone, to support someone, to encourage someone, be it a man, a woman, a young girl, you know, a parent, or someone who's hoping to become a parent, or people who are hoping to form a parental relationship with their partners. You know, anybody, everybody would always have something to take away from TIA. So it's not just a Nigerian thing. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm a Nigerian. Hello, I'm a Nigerian. You know, I'm a full Nigerian. I was born in Nigeria, raised in Nigeria, had my early education in Nigeria. And I tell you something, those were the best part of my life. Growing up in Nigeria, all the fun, childish growing up things we did, it was absolutely awesome. At the moment, I live in the United Kingdom. I'm a parent. I have two beautiful children, and my children are awesome. You know, for those of you who are not parents or hoping to be parents, I encourage you to just keep going, because parenthood, motherhood is a very enjoyable journey, but it also has its struggles. So I will encourage you as best as I can through this platform. Right. Enough about TIA. Now I'm going to talk about myself. Some of you know me as Adama. I am Ada as well. Some also know me as Ada. For the purpose of my video, my vlog series, I like to keep it short and sweet. I like to be called Ada. So I'm Ada Peter. Nice to meet you all. Nice to meet everyone out there. Hello from Ada Peter. Well, I have a daytime job, and as I've already said, TIA is a platform to encourage, to support, to share my narrative as a Nigerian and a Western view on things. It is also a platform to encourage, and it's something that I've come up with, and I'm hoping to pump it with lots of African content, a lot of African views, perceptions, and African narratives. And I'm hoping that the world will understand and appreciate us as Africans, as Nigerians, as Zimbabweans, as South Africans, whatever part of Africa you come from. I'm hoping that through my vlog and those who watch it, you will take away one or two lessons or one or two messages from it. Right. This is me. I used to be a model. I'm now a mother. I used to be a beauty queen runner-up. I took part in the Most Beautiful Girl in Nigerian contest, beauty contest, many years ago, and I was a runner-up. Moving from that, I did a lot of TV commercials, a lot of calendar media work. I've worked with some notable figures, notable personalities in the media industry. I've worked with Segun Odegbami, the likes of Funmi Iyanda, you know, so many other people back in the days, many, many years ago. As I've said, I've taken a back seat and now I'm a parent. And in being a parent, I have faced a lot of life struggles, life challenges, life lessons. And it is from that point of view I have launched TIA. I'm hoping to use my experiences as a qualified early years practitioner. Basically, what that means is I work with children from birth to the age of preschool. And in that process, I studied child psychology, child development, human psychology a little bit, so I'm able to draw on those knowledge and my qualification, my legal background, to bring to you a lot of lessons that we can both share. This is a journey, life is a journey, and I want to share my life with you. Tune into my part two, where we can talk about my life experience as a parent and a married mother. Thank you.